Well, now we will go to sustainable development. If you remember, almost 3 or 4 centuries of my generation, if you remember, when was the first revolution, industrial revolution, in England? This type of production system destroyed many natural resources. And if we continue this situation, life on the planet will finish more or less 100 years. For example, some sciences say that we have a conclusion or praise the point of no return, and there are several scientific studies that say that in 2074-75 the situation will be very difficult to restore our normal life in the world. For the situation in the last century, many states have held meetings like Rio de Janeiro or Paris or Roma to develop policies about the environment, defense of the environment. There are several types of policies depending on the type of the kind of the resources. There are 3 types of resources: renewable resources. In this case, they can renew themselves in the nature, and there are 2 possibilities. On the one hand, we can about the renewable resource, that in this case the rate of renovation is faster than the consumer. And the second one, on the other hand, the rate is lower than they are consuming. And the last one is the renewable resource. In this case, they do not or don't renew. For this question, they are very dangerous, and we must use them with a lot of policies of renewable. Therefore, the environmental policies must be especially careful with the 2 types. Okay. What's the problems? Or what are the problems in relation with the bad use of the resources? For example, the greenhouse effect, the certification of the land, loss of forest species and flora and fauna, meet of the policy at the rise of the up in the sea level, and finally the disappearance of life in the sea. And the next image or picture, you can see several problems in the next future, in the next generation. This is the walking dead or zombies of the bad future for the human, and This is a really that adoption science all about the is a possibility for the future to next. Okay. Well, any question? This is the end of the third point of the 11th unit. And the last one about the poverty part in basket in the on the world, the gap in the or between rich countries and poor countries. Okay.